this year by the power and the authority of Jesus, that God will direct your path and clean your footsteps, that the enemies that are looking for you will not be able to locate you, in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. By the authority in the name of Jesus, any arrow weapons of the wicked ones form and fashion against you in this year 2022, it shall return back to sender. It shall not prosper according to the word of the Lord. No weapon form against you shall prosper. I pray, let the heavens over your life be open. Let God cause his face to shine upon you throughout this year in the name of Jesus. Every chains of darkness that held you bound to the past, failure, defeat, miscarriage, and problem be broken in Jesus' name. All the arrow they will throw against you, arrow of poverty, sickness, and disease, may all of them turn to wealth in your life in the name of Jesus. Let doors of favor, doors of wealth, doors of opportunity be open to you in the name of Jesus. Whatever they will plan against you, it shall not prosper. No enchantment against Jacob, neither is any devices, any devices of the wicked ones shall prosper in your life. Arrow shall return back to sender in the name of Jesus. The pit they did for you, let the enemy fall into their own pit in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Oh, I pray over your life. Let the Lion of Judah prevail over your situation. Let the Lion of Judah lead you throughout this year. May he bear you on the eagle's wing. Lest you dash your foot against a stone in the name of Jesus. This is my prayer for you this year 2022. It shall be well with you. You will prosper. You will excel by the power and authority in the name of Jesus. Be well. It will be well. It will be well. It will be well. 2022 is your year. Move out for blessing and explosion.